Hey, what's up? I'm Just Got a Gamer, and welcome back to Just Cause. We're going to take some land back, and then if I don't think we'll do another mission because I want to take those lands back before I'm reaching here. So I'm going to like that until here, if you understand what I'm saying. So yeah, let's go to that. There's a helicopter, so why not? Let's get this show on the road. Bam. Nice. Now let's go here. Cool. Yeah. See, next up is nothing. God damn it. Nice.
We are sending ground support to you.
All units on alert. Re-establish visual contact.
Holy shit. Oops. Come on, come on, come on, get out! Nice. Let's see what we have left. There's that. Ow. Okay, let's get out of here. Next up is here.
We've lost visual contact. More units, fan out and search. Sending additional ground forces to your location immediately.
And here.
Target is at large. Re-establish visual contact immediately. This is dispatch. Target is still at large. Find him.
Now, I need to find... Wait. Find the rivals. There's another gate, maybe? Yep. And there's... more weapons. Now all I need to do is find the man I need to kill.
Locate the rebel immediately. Do not let him escape.
Hello.
More units, find the rebel. Pursue aggressively.
Here you are. Hello. Nice.
Target is at large. Re-establish visual contact immediately.
Now, let's go for another one. I think there's something here, maybe. It won't look like something. Let's go here.
The town of Vela Villa has been liberated. The beautiful street for which it is named is no longer spoiled by the sight of beret-wearing psicopates. Continue fighting, amigos.
I still don't understand who you are. Don't worry. Holy shit. Ow. Nice. Nothing? Really? There's nothing here? Something down, maybe. Yeah, something in there. Okay. Let's go here. Destroy that settlement. I don't have those. I have some of those. I have a lot of those. Okay, let's destroy.
Boom gift.
Immediately. We need reinforcements.
Hostile contact. All units, seize coordinates.
Yeah.
Additional support has been approved. It should reach your location shortly.
Come on. Come here. How? Come on, come on, come on. Come on.
Air support to your location.
Nice.
Eliminate that target now.
This place looks better on fire.
Okay. Now let's go here. Could probably put something good in here. Come on. Thank you. Such a beautiful game. Oh no. Oh no. Come on. Well, still beautiful, but boring right now. It'll take me a very long to reach another place. I'm so close. Come on! Come on! Come on! Yes. Ow. Ooh, there's something there. Here, there's nothing. That's weird. Bam.
This is HQ. We have additional forces converging on your position.
Bam. Heal up. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. That's it. Here. Something here, maybe? I'm reaching the mission. That's something. Okay. Maybe we still have time for the mission. Yeah, I think we have time for another mission. Oh no! Forget about the other mission. I'm going to blow up this shit. Okay. So like that, and like that, that, and that, and oh. Nice. That's it? Really? So, yeah, we have more time. Unless we run out more you know, things. Let's do it.
Sheldon, what happened here? What's going on?
There you are. I'm afraid we're facing a new threat, hombre. I was just outside this village. Then something appeared out of nowhere and started shooting at everyone and everything. It was a massacre, plain and simple. Now in the chaos, I think one of the rebels managed to take the flying robot down.
More Medicians dead. What are these robots?
Not sure. They seem to be weaponized drones of some sort. Eden. Yeah, they were this big corporation back in the day. They were doing all kinds of super advanced scientific research. Robotics, aeronautics, nano stuff.
Let me guess, another one of your clients, Sheldon. Where can I find
them? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hold on, son. I just recognized the logo from way back. I thought they went bust decades ago.
Well, apparently not. And now I need to stop them.
I got a nice present for you. A little something to help you navigate the friendly skies. Made in Medici. Courtesy of Dima Al-Masri.
Why is it
perfect
cartoonish?
Hey, watch out, partner.
Why is it wrong?
Feeling about these drones. We need to know what we're up against.
They're not in 3D.
Don't worry.
What are the models? What? They run out of budget or something?
Instruction number one. The Solarium power booster engine provides propulsion and allows user to take off from ground. Number two.
Shift
boost in the air to accelerate.
Holy shit.
Thank you.
Interesting.
Sheldon, I found more drones. They're digging into the ground. So Bavarian is on their shopping list. This has the Revelo written all over it.
From Dima on this wingsuit, now would be a good time to share.
Oh, wait! Look at this here. There's more on the back of the page.
Oh my god, more?
The machine gun is now stable. Target aim is fully aligned with my directions. Oh, and there's a second toy for you, compadre.
Holy shit, this thing is hard to control. Ow. Okay, I need to get used to it. Oh my god. I'm trying to use it, but it's... It really is complicated. Let's try. Are you serious? Come on. Okay, let's do it the old fashioned way. Come on, come on. Are you serious? Come on. What the hell? Why can't you land? Let's try again. Come on. That's it.
Your actions are of no impact to our organization.
Listen, I got a guy working at the Air Traffic Control Center here, and guess what? They picked up some kind of anomaly somewhere above Medici. Something obstructing the airspace, they said. I told them to send you the coordinates.
That's got to be Drone Central Station.
I looked you up. The famous Rico Rodriguez, dictator specialist.
All right, Ethan Callahan. Who are you? What do you people want?
Oh, so you were listening. For a minute there, I thought all these explosions and gunshots had damaged your hearing permanently.
I'm coming for you, Ethan. I will stop you.
You actually don't understand what you're dealing with, do you? It's not too late to surrender.
I'm heading up now, Sheldon. But I don't get it. Why would the Eden Corporation want so much Bavaria?
Beats me. But apparently they're not afraid to kill civilians to get it. That's where you come in.
So, use Bavarian weapons to take out Bavarian drones. Business as usual.
Damn. That's a lot.
Sheldon, we have a little problem. They've got an airship.
What? An airship? God damn it! How the hell did those guys pull that off?
Looks like a massive tanker. I bet Bavarium is powering the whole ship.
Well, that explains why they're so hell-bent on extracting it. And they'll want more of it at any cost.
And I doubt they'll ask politely. I won't
cause
any more harm to the people of Medici. They've suffered enough.
Yeah. You know...
Gentlemen, allow me to intervene. If you've come to negotiate your surrender, I'll make you an offer you can't refuse. However, if you keep destroying company property, I'm afraid it will have some very unfortunate consequences. This is your last warning.
All right. Then let's do some negotiation.
Yeah. It's taking longer than I thought it would. So, that's going to be this video, and I will see you in the next one. Bye bye.